In the same way as you can access documentation about functions, we can see documentations about whole modules. There is a link to the whole official documentation online, description what this library provides, and the list of functions. As you can see, all the trigonometric functions are here, as well as many other functions.